MIP and NPT fittings are typically threaded and make a great seal between pipes. Even MIP is a type of NPT, they're not completely the same. This video will demonstrate to you all the differences between MIP and NPT threads to help you make the best choice when it comes to pipework and plumbing. MIP stands for male iron pipe, and NPT stands for national pipe taper thread. NPT threads are the standard for pipe fittings across the United States. These fittings are threaded, meaning they have spiral grooves, much like a screw, that twist into a pipe. The threads on all NPT fittings are at a 60 degrees angle, making them easy to install with most pipes. MIP fittings are also threaded at a 60 degrees angle, so they fall under the umbrella of NPT threads. MIP and NPT fittings thread into different ports. For every MIP and NPT fitting, there is a corresponding female port that receives the fitting. This creates the seal between pipes. The threads on MIP fittings screw into the threads of a FIP, or female iron pipe, fitting whose threads are hidden inside. On the other hand, NPT threads fit inside FNPTs or female national pipe taper threads. MIP fittings are better for high-pressure systems than NPT threads. NPT fittings can't withstand a lot of pressure, otherwise they leak. So, they're mostly used in residential plumbing and gas pipes. You might see them around your shower pipes or gas-powered grill. Unlike NPT threads, MIP fittings can withstand a lot more pressure. They're more often used in industrial piping. MIP fittings are usually metal, while NPT threads are typically plastic. As their name implies, MIP fittings are commonly made out of iron. However, they can be made out of a variety of materials like copper, steel, and brass. Unlike MIP fittings, NPT threads are most commonly made out of heavy-duty plastics like PVC. NPT threads have a tapered shape while MIP fittings are straight. One of the biggest differences between NPT and MIP fittings is their shapes. NPT threads slightly taper down starting at the base, so the top of the fitting is wider than the end. MIP fittings are completely straight all the way down, so the base is the same width as the end. NPT threads are sealed with Teflon tape while MIP fittings use pipe dope. While the threads on both NPT and MIP fittings allow them to adhere tightly to pipes, they still need a sealant to prevent leaks. Generally, Teflon or PTFE, polytetrafluoroethylene, tape is wrapped around NPT threads to secure their seal. MIP fittings are most commonly sealed with pipe dope, which is a paste that's applied to the threads. NPT and MIP threads fit together but work best with their own fittings. Because both NPT and MIP fittings use the same thread angle, they are compatible with one another. However, the fact that NPT threads are tapered and MIP fittings are straight means they won't create the most airtight seal.